Artificial intelligence has dominated conversations within the tech industry this year. This is unedited footage from one of Google's events earlier this year.
Applying AI to make AI first, generative AI, third, AI.
Okay, maybe it's not unedited, but still. In all seriousness, it's pretty clear that artificial intelligence is here to stay. With new AI companies popping up at such a rate that it makes you wonder, how are all of these small companies building advanced AI models so quickly? Well, if you didn't already know, they're not. Most of these companies are actually wrappers. Don't know what that is? Essentially, wrappers are products or services that have been built on top of another third-party product or service. So in this case, the majority of these products are GPT wrappers. They're using existing models provided by companies such as OpenAI and then using it to create their own product or service. And by the way, wrappers are nothing new. Remember all those small businesses and startups that got completely wiped out when Elon Musk decided to change the pricing for the Twitter API?
No!
All of those Twitter wrappers went down the drain because they relied solely on using Twitter as a part of their service. I'm sure you understand by now why it's such a bad idea to build a startup like this. It's really risky, and everything that you've worked so hard for can be wiped out overnight. Now, of course, there are some success stories. There are developers out there that can build a product so quickly, market it really quickly, make a lot of money, and then when it eventually does go downhill, they just rinse and repeat the process. And to be honest, that's a pretty impressive way to do things. But I wouldn't call it sustainable. Now that we've discussed how unsustainable it is to build an AI company, let's talk about competition. Competition in business is inevitable. The likelihood is that if you're building something that's actually a good idea and you have no competitors, you probably will do as soon as you start talking about it. And because these AI wrapper companies are so easy to build, you can copy them really quickly. You can beat your competitors by having better branding, doing more marketing, or making your product easier to use. But when there are so many competitors within a market, it makes it almost impossible to do this on a shoestring budget. This problem is called market saturation. 2 years ago, the crypto market was oversaturated with scam coins and silly startups. And now the same thing is happening with AI. Even if your product is absolutely amazing, it's still going to be really hard. This video is not designed to discourage you. It's designed to make you think. Think about how your idea can be modified to A, not be dependent on a third party for its core functionality, or B, be able to differentiate from the saturated market of boring use cases. For example, I'm a really big fan of Notion, which is a productivity tool, and they have an AI product which is fantastic, 100% worth the money. But it's not the core functionality of Notion. If it was, I wouldn't be using it. I'd just be using ChatGPT. If you can use AI to enhance your product or service, you are onto an absolute goldmine. If a third-party powered AI is your product or service, it's going to be really tough.